So, hi Gabrielle.
This Hello.
This is a really special day because it's your
final show.
Final show of Mary Poppins. You've been playing Jane Banks for how long?
Since April. Yes,
this April this year. Fantastic. Did you get to go down and do the role in Melbourne before you came to Sydney?
Yes, just for rehearsals I did.
Fantastic. So there may be some people watching who'd be interested to know what your life was like when you were playing a role in a big Broadway musical.
Yes.
What's your week like?
My week is very busy, jam-packed, because I still go to dancing as well,
right,
in school especially. All the homework and assignments. It's quite hard, but I've gotten used to it. At the beginning, it was, you have to really figure out what you have to do in your week and plan it out. So once you get used to it, it's okay.
Excellent. And so how many shows do you do a week?
We do two or one shows, but we also do two standbys.
Right.
Just in case the person gets sick on stage.
Right.
So we're in the city four times a week.
A lot of work.
Yes, it
right.
is.
And what do you think is the best thing about the job?
Really just performing in front of the audience is really the best.
Really?
Yes.
Not the money?
No, I don't care about money.
You haven't bought any nice shoes or something?
Of course I have, but yeah, but I would do it for free.
Would you?
Yeah,
that's
I would.
Fantastic. That's the mark of a professional.
Yes.
Are there any drawbacks?
Sometimes, not really.
Yeah.
It's hard.
That was well answered.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd employ you again. That was good. So, I'm teaching a workshop soon in Brisbane to help people prepare for the Annie audition up there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Right. And I know that you came to do my Mary Poppins audition workshop way back.
It was 2 years ago.
2 years ago, right.
Yeah.
So, I'm interested to know your advice for people who are considering auditioning for Annie. Okay?
So, okay.
Yeah, if you think back to before you had this show, and was this your first Broadway musical, by the way?
Yes, it was.
That's a good thing at your age. How old are you?
I'm 12.
12, yeah, that's a good thing. So, think back. Can you remember? I know you're very confident. Format and confident person, great to work with. I'm very fortunate to teach you every Saturday
at
Lee Lee. So, but think back to before you had been given the offer for this job, and what would you say were your...
Before I went for the audition?
Yeah, before you went for the audition for Mary Poppins.
Okay.
What were the problems that you were considering?
The main problem that I really faced was just that I've been dancing ever since I was two.
Right.
And I only started singing when I was six, and I wasn't that confident in singing. I did many steadfast dancing, but I did no talent quest. I've only started talent quest this year for singing, actually.
Right.
And it was mainly because all my other friends were singers, and they had a little bit of dancing behind in there.
Right.
Yeah, and so basically I thought that my voice wasn't really prepared and wasn't good enough.
Right, so what did you do?
I really just got my head around that thought and said, you know what, it doesn't really matter, just have a go, as long as you try.
Right.
And my family said, you have a brilliant voice, and they kind of convinced me as well, of course.
And what training, did you do any training before the audition?
Yes, I did. I went to a couple of singing lessons, and I still remember practicing, had a disc of the song in the car just going over and over again. I didn't over-prepare, but I was prepared.
Okay. And was there anything specifically, do you think, at my workshop that might have helped you with that area? Can you remember?
Just basically just having your mind prepared and knowing what was up for you for the audition. It kind of made me less nervous.
Right.
So
knowing the process?
Yeah.
That we walked through the process?
Yes, we did. And feeling self-assured and what you have to have ready to prepare for that audition.
Right.
And, yeah.
No, that's good. It all worked out fine.
Yeah, it did.
That's very good. Well, thank you very, very much, Gabrielle. Is there anything else that you would, any other advice that you would offer people who were either, that maybe don't realise that they've got a chance at something like this?
Well, I would advise them just to follow your heart.
the art school.
Yeah.
Excellent. Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.